10:30 in the evening, July 30th. About 63 to 64 hours since the caterpillar began spinning this cocoon. Part of the structure of the cocoon has been cut away to show the interior portion, wherein, in the dark area revealed here, the prepupa or caterpillar is now slowly transforming into a pupa. It is 4:20 in the afternoon, August 1st. O'clock in the evening, August 2nd. 10:30 in the morning, August 3rd. 1:40 in the afternoon, August 3rd. 10:45 in the evening, August 3rd. 4:00 in the afternoon, August 4th. The caterpillar has become very flaccid. 5:00 in the afternoon, August 4th. 5:45 in the evening, August 4th. 8 p.m., August 4th. It is now 10:30 in the evening, August 4th. quarter till 11 in the evening, August 4th. Midnight, August 4th. Twelve twenty in the afternoon, August 5th. Nine thirty in the morning, August 6th. 6th. Here is the pupa a month or so later.